to go to the finishing line.
Here and now, it's time for celebration. Finally figured out, yeah, yeah, that all our dreams.
Whoa, we have already a team in the lead. It's actually not easy. Oh, we have another team.
It's great job, kids.
Congratulations. Exciting. So today, our children had fun building the blocks, building pyramids, stacking, and now senior KGF group will do the sorting. Sorting of what? Colorful balls. It will be fun. But as all other teams, they also have to do it quick. Right color and place it in the box. Look at them all excited. This is so much interesting. And here they go. Colors and go to the finishing point. Each of them are picking unique colors. These parents, these children really deserve your cheer. So parents, keep cheering for your kids. Great job, kids. Now we have senior KGG kids with their game, Welcome on the Mat. Welcome, senior KGG kids, but do not step on the floor. They just have to step on the mat, and then the partner in the team will again put the mat forward. Again step on the mat, again put the mat forward, again step on the mat, until you reach the finishing point. Stepping on the mat. Come on, kids. Ensuring not to stamp on the ground. Again, step on the mat. Again, put the mat forward. Again, step on the mat. Again, put your mat forward and go till the finishing point, kids. It's quite a hard work to put the mat forward, but this requires teamwork. And energy too. Energy for the one who's going to place the mat down. Come on, children. We have already a team in a lead. Well done. You all are doing a great job. You all reached the finishing point. Congratulations, kids. KGG. Now, who wants to join our senior KGG class, kids, for hiking? See how they are going one by one, hiking through stepping stones, holding the rope tightly and moving ahead. Come children, which team wants to come first? We'll have to wait and watch. Step on all the six rings and go towards the finishing point. Come on, kids, you can do it!